Use the StatGuard's combination to open the StatGuard. By default, this combination will be 000. Flip over the StatGuard to locate the A and B tab. Push over and up to change it from the A position to the B position. Now, change the numbers to your desired combination. Lastly, return the back tab from the B position back to the A position. Your new combination has just been set. Don't forget the new combination. It can only be changed by you.
StatGuard Plus, protecting what's important.